album.
He's ready. He's vibrating. You can see it from up here. All right, here we go. Finally, letting him go out on course. He busts up a couple of dirt devils as he gets out there. Quick hello to the audience and the judges. And here we are. Time to start his run. 10 seconds, and it doesn't look like he's going to hold back at all. He's going straight for it.
All right. Cliffhanger, if he's into the Bundy. Oh, yes!
Tanaa Underlander! That is bananas! Hey, I can't believe he did that!
And not only is he a champion, he's still stepping the game up when he doesn't have to right now. There's no need to have to have done that right there.
Yeah, the question is that for him, for the audience, for the judges, for everything, all the marbles? It looks like he's ready to go for sure. That was an incredible Bundy to Tanaa Underlander. We're still chattering up about it here.
I'm not sure if he's ever done that.
I don't think he's ever done that at competition. The Volk back on board.
You're a psycho, Clinton.
Psycho.
Wow. No headed ladder off the Volk. Gets a little head shake there, a little tank slapper going on.
He is just throwing it out there.
He's
and
going
the flare.
So fast.
Unbelievable.
Okay, take a breath, buddy. 45 seconds. I don't think he's had a breath yet, because
I haven't.
This is death flip, and then
again, so close.
Not as bad as last time, but he's so close on that one.
He got a panic rev. I think that helped him a little bit get around, you know? I can't. My palms are sweating. You can see the hair.
Shaolin. Flip from Clinton, 17 seconds left.
He has loaded this run with epicness.
Wow.
Holy smokes, look at the amplitude there. Hard to see on TV, but that was massive. Then an old school whip.
Turned down, looks over at the judges, and I don't think there's any doubt in anyone's mind right now. I mean, he finished off.
Oh my.
Ronnie Renner going on in there.
That is, what a way to finish off the run, the season, the day. Clinton Moore pulling up Pastrana there, throwing the bike away. Is done and dusted. He can do nothing more about this day. Look at this right here. Throws the hands away.
Who does that? Oh! Nobody even does a Bundy, never mind a Bundy to Tanaa Underlander.
Oh my goodness.
And then same thing.
That's setting up the gauntlet for any future events that he'll be in against these guys. I mean, really, this was sketchy, though. Robbie Adelberg going, oh my God, that could have been a bad crash for Clinton and a win for me.
And then really gets nice and laid out.
Yeah, I love how flat he gets that flare.